Hello everyone, let's learn twin primes. Twin primes are two primes that differ by 2. Twin primes are two primes that differ by 2. Now see examples of twin prime. Now which are the twin prime numbers? 3 and 5. 3 and 5. 3 and 5 twin primes because they differ by 2. See 5 minus 3, what we are getting? 2. So twin primes are two primes that differ by 2. So 3 and 5 are twin prime. Then 5 and 7. 5 and 7 are also twin prime because they differ by 2. 7 minus 5, 2. Okay, now after that, if you will see after 7, which is the prime number 11. 7 and 11 twin prime, check. 7 and 11, are they twin prime? 7 and 11, are they twin prime? No, 7 and 11 are not twin primes because they differ by 4. Because they differ by 4. So 7 and 11 are not twin prime. So 7 and 11 are not twin prime. Okay, now let's see 11 and 13. 11 and 13, these are also twin primes because they differ by 2. So everyone understood what is mean by twin primes? Twin primes are two primes that differ by 2. Twin primes are two primes that differ by 2. So these are the examples of twin prime numbers. Everyone understood this? Now, what is the example of prime triplet? See, 3. Yes? What it is given? A group of 3 consecutive prime numbers. We'll see consecutive prime numbers 3, 5 and 7 that differ by 2. See, differ by 2, 3, 5, 3 and 5, what is the difference between them? 2. 5 and 7, what is the difference between them? 2. So these numbers are called the prime triplet. This is the example of prime triplet. Why? Because it differ by 2 and these are the consecutive prime numbers. See, these are the consecutive prime numbers 3, 5 and 7. These are the consecutive prime numbers. If you will take 2, 3 and 5. Between 2 and 3, how much difference between them? 1. So these numbers are not called the prime triplet. So 3, 5 and 7 is the example of prime triplet because these are the consecutive prime numbers that differ by 2. Let's solve practice 2.3. Express each of the following as sum of twin primes. Express each of the following as sum of twin primes. Now only you have learned what is mean by twin primes. Twin primes are two primes which differ by 2. Yes? Which differ by 2. Now, and we have to show the sum of twin primes. Now we want the sum 24. Now which are the twin prime numbers? 3 and 5. Yes, 3 and 5 differ by 2. Twin prime means differ by 2. If you will do the sum of these two numbers, what we are getting? 8. Then next twin prime, 5 and 7. 7 plus 5, 12 we are getting. Then next twin prime number, 11 and 13. 11 and 13. See, 3 plus 1, 4. 1 plus 1, 2. Yes. So we are getting here 24. So which pair we will write here? 11 and 13. 11 plus 13. 11 plus 13. Yes. The sum of this number we are getting 24. Now let's check 36. Now after this, which is the next pair of twin prime? See, 17 and 19. 17 and 19. 9 plus 7, 16, 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 36 we are getting. Yes, 36 we are getting. So, 17 plus 19. 17 plus 19. Let's solve question number 6. Express 41 as sum of 3 consecutive primes. Express 41 as sum of 3 consecutive primes. First, I will write all the prime numbers. Okay. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, then 17, then 19. Let's check with this. Express 41 as the sum of 3 consecutive primes. Consecutive we have to take. 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. Okay. So this pair will not suit for this. Then we'll check 7 plus 11 plus 13. See here. 7 plus 11 plus 13. 7 plus 3, 10 plus 1, 11. We are getting answer 31. We want 41. Okay. So let's check with 11, 13 and 17. 11 plus 13 plus 17. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. So we got the answer 41. By with which number? 11, 13 and 17. So 11 plus 13 plus 17. Yes, express 41 as sum of 3 consecutive primes. For that, which numbers will write? 11 plus 13 plus 17. Their sum we are getting 41. 11 plus 13 plus 17, sum we are getting 41.